you should probably saw this. I don't know if I made a video about it. I made a video. I don't know if I'm gonna really upload it. I think I will. But I bought a netbook today. It was like a $200, like small laptop. And yeah, so far I like it. I like it a lot so far. Hold on, gotta minimize this so you can actually see the thing. And whoops, messed something up. Bring that. Dang. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Thank you, buddy. But, here it is. I'm just gonna focus real well. But real quick question. Okay, you can probably really see the weird screen thing going on. But how do you change the background on Windows stuff? I'm kind of confused because I know for my with it like a desktop one. Hey, Spud. He thinks I'm weird talking to a camera. sup, dude. But I know with like usually you'd right click and it says personalize and it says desktop background. And you can change it, but that's not happening. Watch. Here's what usually would happen. So you right-click on the home screen, and then it would usually have personalized somewhere, but I don't see it. So this does look like a little bit updated version of Windows because I know I could tell a little bit of differences from the other one. I'm not really like a real Windows. I don't have I'm like usually like a Mac user, so I'm kind of trying to adjust to Windows. This isn't like a real like computer I'm gonna be using a lot. I'm gonna be using my main Mac computer a lot more. Obviously, but this is just for like kind of quick stuff. I might try and edit some vlogs on this. And I say edit real loosely because you know I don't really edit the vlogs. I just throw them into the timeline and export them. So yeah, because that'd be a lot easier. Just yeah. So, yeah, sup, Mimi. I'm gonna actually look it up real quick. So yeah, I'll let you know how it goes in a second. Sup guys, so, yeah, I'm just playing on the computer again. Yeah, so I'm not really doing much right now. I'm watching YouTube stuff. I'm watching a lot of videos of people doing the cinnamon challenge. I just think it's hilarious. Yeah, I'm gonna try and do the cinnamon challenge tomorrow. I'll let you know how that goes. Yeah, I'm also watching TV. Spud and Mimi went outside just a second ago. My sister's like walking out there because they always run off all the time. Oh yeah. So I'm thinking about if I'm gonna try and edit at least this vlog on the laptop netbook. If that goes well, I'm gonna try and do more of them on here, on that, and, but I'm trying to figure out the whole intro thing for the video, but, you know, the intro was, like, the Trilby Studios vlogs, like, vroom, that's, like, an H.264 file, I'm not sure if that will work with Windows, I'll go check it real quick, and, yeah, I know, I'm probably gonna try and, I can convert it to Windows file, so be right back. Doesn't Spud look cute? I don't know. Kind of looks funny in that position. Hold on. Let's see if I can. Hey, Spud. What you doing? Hey, just go back to sleep. You look kind of cute in that position. Yeah, it looks, sounds weird, but. He's mad because I. Yeah. Booyah! Got Minecraft on it. I'm assuming this needs to focus real quick, or not, but, yeah, I got Minecraft. Booyah. So yeah, I think that's when I'm gonna be recording some of my gameplays, most of my Minecraft gameplays on, my laptop and stuff. I'm gonna have to get, like, a camp stage, recorder or whatever, to record them. But quick thing, I know it's on the laptop, it lags a lot. Minecraft, I've made some adjustments, kind of turned down the, like graphic settings so it kind of a little bit lower so it like runs a little bit smoother and runs like decent now, but I'm still a little bit laggy. And so if you play Minecraft stuff and you have it on your laptop or a laptop or whatever, or should I say netbook, I'm gonna call it a laptop because it is just a small laptop, like a midget laptop, or should I say little mat laptop. But yeah, so I looked at some videos on YouTube and they just said to turn down the quality, stuff. I have it just to be that much better. So yeah, I think I'm gonna try and download find camps. Doesn't Camtasia cost though? Or maybe it doesn't. Maybe there's like a download thing. I'm not sure. I might get like a different recorder. I'm not really sure. Ah, Spud and Mimi. Booyah. And I'm also going to start editing this vlog on there. And yeah. Good morning, guys. Just woke up. Yeah, but we have some bad news. More snow. As soon as I don't want the snow, because I know March is coming, and as soon as it's March, it's technically spring to me. I don't want snow. And it's the 26th right now. Yeah, 3 more days for the snow going. I think if it's still here on like next weekend, which is like in March, I'm gonna just go out, try and shovel at least the snow out of the yard. What's up, guys? Oh, we just got back from a walk. Spud and Mimi are funny. We got them like little like winter coats that they wear. You know, we put it on them, they're always like, I don't know how to explain, but they're always like jumping in the snow and running around, and especially Spud, he gets a little too excited. I'm still upset that snow's out. I think later today, I might do it soon, I might do it later. I'm gonna move my main computer, the iMac over there. Can't really see it, but it's right there. Back to my room. Well, not back, but to my room. Reason why, I don't really know. I think, I just like to switch things up every once in a while. And, yeah. It'd be kind of nice, easy, a lot, it would make it a lot easier to edit videos, because, it's easier to, I don't know how to explain, but, you know, if I'm editing, like, late at night, well, not late at night, but, you know, like, by the time I'm just, like, in my room for the night, it's easier to have, like, my computer there, so I can just finish editing whatever vlog I'm gonna do, and, in the mornings, I can start uploading, like this vlog or whatever, but, yeah. Alright, guys, so, you know how I say I just kind of, like, every once in a while, I just feel like changing whatever, just to, I don't know. Because I get bored, but I decided to, you know, today I moved my computer back to my room. Not really back, because this computer hasn't been in my room yet, but, I think it's gonna make editing a lot easier, because, like I was saying, sometimes, I edit, late at night, and Spud made me sleep in the room down there, where the computer was, so I couldn't really go down there, and I guess, I don't know, I think it'd be easier to edit. I can just start uploading vlogs in the morning, and then have them already uploaded by the time I get home and all that stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna start editing a little bit of this vlog. I don't know how long I've filmed, so we'll just see.